ואז אמרתי, הנה באתי, במגילת ספר כתוב עליי, לעשות רצונך אלוהי חפצתי, ותורתך בתוך מאי. Then I said, behold I come, in the scroll of the book it is written of me, I delight to do your will, O my God, and your Torah is deep within my heart. הנה באתי אדוני במגילת ספר כתוב עליי לעשות רצונך אלוהי חפצתי ותורתך בתוך מאי I have proclaimed the good news of righteousness in the great assembly Indeed, I do not restrain my lips. O Lord, you yourself know. I have hidden your righteousness within my heart. I have declared your faithfulness and your Yeshua, your salvation. I have not concealed your love and kindness and your truth from the great assembly. Do not withhold your tender mercies from me. on fire I trafatst dich vetoratcha betoch mei let your loving kindness and your truth continually preserve me for innumerable evils have surrounded me my iniquities have overtaken me so that I am not able to look up there are more than the hairs of my head therefore my heart fails me be pleased O Lord to deliver me Hashem, Adonai, make haste to help me.
Here I come, oh my Lord, from the scroll of the book that's written of me to do your will. My God is my delight, and your Torah
shame and brought to mutual confusion who seek to destroy my life. Let them be driven backward and brought to dishonor who wish me evil. Let them be confounded because of their shame who say to me, aha, aha. Let all those who seek you rejoice and be glad in you. Let such as love your Yeshua say continually, Yudah Hashem, the Lord be magnified.
Written of me to do your will my God is my delight and your Torah is deep within me yes your Torah is deep within me Vetorat HaBetor
Thank you.